I want to tell you the story of how I met your father.
Sophie?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Jesse. This is my best friend, Sid. Don't mind him. He's just hitching a ride.
Hey.
Hey.
Cool shirt.
Oh, this old thing?
I know this might sound crazy, but I think I've found the man that I'm going to spend the rest of my life with.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, this is me. Go ahead, Sophie. What?
Ooh, you liked her.
I did not.
You remember that night when we met at the bar, and you guessed that my parents had a really happy marriage?
You're one of those people whose parents actually stayed married, aren't you? College sweethearts, married for 30 years sort of thing. So you're like, if they found each other, there must be someone out there for everyone, blah, 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 blah. Right? I'm so sorry about that. Valentina told me I was way off.
Yeah, something like that.
Must be nice.
Yeah. You were.
The only thing magical about Sophie's life is that she still believes in love at all.
Why are you never getting married?
I'm never getting married because the one girl I wanted to marry broke my heart, okay?
How have I never walked this bridge before? You can't give up on love. I know that there is a Brooklyn Bridge girl out there for you somewhere. It's really hard to meet someone and connect and have it feel easy.
I've seen your photos. They're fantastic. You've got a half dozen shots you could send in right now to impress that hoity-toity gallery woman. And even if for some reason she doesn't like them, somebody else will.
You got this.
Thanks.
How do you know?
Because the way you see the world is incredible. You're like this insane little ball of joy and hope and optimism.
Hope I'm ready.
I know that you are. And I know that you've been through a lot with your ex.
That's why I love being around you, and it's how I know the world's gonna love your photos.
Dating in this city can make you feel hopeless and alone, and like you will never find someone who realizes how amazing you are.
Because you're amazing.
I don't want to be one of those people who make you feel like that. Because I actually can see it. Thank you. Well, maybe we could be friends that are messes instead of two messes who try to date, because that would just inevitably be a mess.
No problem. That sounds like a really good plan.
But just in case, take a good one.
I really don't think Sophie's into me. She's clearly still hung up on that Ian guy.
No, I don't think so.
You know, like, find my person. All that stuff you said earlier. I want you so bad, and it just... it's not happening. Thank you.
Am I good enough to make it as an artist? That's a question I asked myself 1,000 times a day back then. Except when I was around a certain someone.
Hey,
why aren't you with Drew?
But this is about my friend, Jesse, who doesn't believe in what I'm doing with my life, thinks it's time for me to grow up and get a real job. I guess the way he sees me is pretty different than the way you see me. He's an incredible guy, and I am killing myself to make him believe that he will find love.
Oh. Maybe he's not the guy for you.
Hoping your heart is free.